Hey Hockey Moms, this is Sharice from Hockey Momming. I want to share a fun Easter activity for you and your family while we're in this stay-at-home COVID-19 pandemic, shelter in place, whatever you want to call it, to flatten the curve. Just something to keep you busy, have some fun for this Easter season. And I got this art activity idea from Nick Silver from the Silver Hockey School. And basically it's a fun artwork activity that you can do. All you're going to need is some paper, some paint. I'm just using some paint samples that I got from Home Depot for our home that are ironically pastel colors, so that works. Hockey stick and an egg. If you're brave enough, you can use a raw egg if you're pretty gentle with it, but I would probably recommend hard boiling it if you want to have a little more fun with your colors for your art project. So let's get started. So let's go over a few basic logistic details here before you end up destroying your hockey stick or floor. For starters, hockey egg painting is definitely an outdoor activity. Do not attempt this on carpeted or wood floors. Even outside, you may want to consider throwing a tarp down just to protect the ground. For my canvas, I just used a half sheet of white poster board, so 22 by 14 inches, but I'd probably recommend going with a full sheet because mine felt a little small, and as you can see, I didn't really color within the lines. It's actually harder than you think to keep yourself from stick handling too aggressively, even with a hard-boiled egg. When it comes to paint, you'd probably want to stick with acrylic, and I wouldn't waste your time on any watercolors. I found some leftover home wall paint samples in my garage, and the pastel colors ended up working out well for Easter. You can really just use any color you want, but I'd recommend at least using three colors. When choosing your art brush, I wouldn't reach for your favorite hockey stick either. Definitely use a hockey tape that you can peel off rather than an adhesive pad like Blade Shark, as I have no idea how you would clean all this paint off of one of those pads without ruining it. Fortunately, with all the rinks closed though, we should have plenty of time to retape our blades. With food and cleaning supply shortages, plan wisely on your egg decisions. As I mentioned, I would definitely recommend it to stick with a hard-boiled egg over raw. My overconfident husband started stick handling a raw egg at first, and three touches later, there was a distinct cracking sound, which my husband took as an excuse to launch the egg into the hillside. Again, this entertaining idea came from Coach Nick Silver. Nick's a great guy and great coach and runs clinics for kids as well as adults. With all the rinks closed due to coronavirus, Nick is even offering hockey coaching via Zoom meetings. So hit up silverhockeyschool.com to check out his schedule. Thanks, Coach Nick. I hope you enjoyed this Easter egg hockey painting project as much as I did. You get these beautiful painted Easter eggs along with some hockey abstract artwork. You can display in your home or even use them as hockey targets, maybe. I am interested to see how the hockey stick will hold up with some stick handling and paint on it. We will see. In the future, I may have to remove the tape. So I challenge you to have fun and do this beautiful art project. And if you do, please post your pictures and videos. Don't forget to hashtag hockey egg painting, and don't forget to tag Silver Hockey School and myself, Hockey Momming, with your artwork and videos. I'd love to see them. And let's all stay safe, stay home, flatten that curve, and I want to wish you a happy Easter. So let's keep this hockey egg painting going. I challenge Coach Jeremy and Mason from How to Hockey, Pavel Barber, and Wild Wing from the Anaheim Ducks.